Alright, hello everybody. Hello and welcome. Horror Week continues. This is, if you're watching this on YouTube but you're not watching it when it's new, I'm actually playing this during the week before Halloween in October of 2014, and I've decided that this week I'm going to do a horror marathon of classic survival horror games that I never played. And so today we're actually starting up a game that I actually completely missed out on, a game that I know almost nothing about, except the fact that everyone seems to say it was a huge hit and it was great, and, you know, it was really one of the iconic games and series for PlayStation, but I missed out on it. I was, again, a time period in my life where I wasn't into console gaming, and I completely missed it. It's called Parasite Eve. Kind of sci-fi, horror kind of a deal, okay? Kind of mystery, mysterious kind of game. And apparently there's parasites. I don't know, because I never played it, like I said. It's hilarious, because there's apparently a very popular manga that led to an anime, that led to movies, and then the game, and I know nothing about it. I do know Square Enix made it. I guess they were Squaresoft at this point, right? They hadn't even become Square Enix yet. And for whatever reason, all the art that I see of this game is the protagonist is apparently an attractive blonde woman who's always naked or looking like she's about to orgasm. And I don't know why the art looks like that, but they all look like that. I don't get it. They didn't make any normal pictures of this woman. It's pretty funny. So here we go, everybody. We're going to get started. This is, again, a game I'm going cold. I know nothing about it, so this should be interesting. Here, we'll read the background here. It says, Parasite Eve, join NYPD rookie Aya Brea, I guess, as she tracks down the biological entity known as Eve. Upgrade your weapons and hidden mitochondrial powers to save the city. So it takes place in New York City. That's interesting. Okay. Classic PlayStation. Very nice. Very iconic sound there. When everyone was moving into the CD era. And it's kind of funny because PlayStation is like the console everyone remembers for being the first CD-based console. When in reality there were others like the Sega CD and stuff like that that already had it. But they just sucked so hard that no one talks about them. All right, here we go. Square Electronic Arts? When were they ever called that? What? Squaresoft, here we go. This is what they used to be called, Squaresoft, before they became Square Enix. And they merged with Enix. And the Statue of Liberty. Oh, so it's like the Ghostbusters 2. They're going to spray the Statue of Liberty with the mood slime, and they're going to walk through the city of New York and save it. Oh, shit! Oh. Come on now. Get those parasites, resonance. Resonance, oh. Sing with the rep, the fuck was that? Oh, fusion. Dragon Ball Z shit, what the hell is that? A parasite crocodile? What? Oh, here we go now. Oh, now the fucking T-Rex comes to life. Yeah, he's flying fighter jets through the city. Here we go now. Selection. This sounds like a Nordstrom ad. Resonance. Selection. Nordstrom. Buy overpriced clothing. What the? It's a rejected Final Fantasy character. Well, it is made by Square. Oh, Conception. Oh, that's my favorite part of all of them. The Conception. What the fuck? Is this kind of spoiling the whole game? Okay. Launch missiles. Evolution! Triple H! And the Nature Boy! And Randy Orton and Batista!
Okay.
Liberation! Yes! Viva la Revolution! Blow up that fucking carrier! Boom! Boom!
And then some cells.
The worst foe lies within the self! You're your own worst enemy! That's right.
Parasite Eve! 1998, damn. Blast from the past.
I'm almost considering I should do the tutorial. Because they're probably not going to tell me how to do anything, right? Let's do the tutorial quick. Oh wow, look at all this. Ugh. How to use the controller? How do I use a controller? Does anyone know? Move the character, select the message with the D-pad, I guess, or thumbstick that's gonna be too, because keep in mind, the original PS controller didn't even have a thumbstick. Menu screen, select your weapons or armor, or move the character on the battle screen. Alright, pause or restart. Open the menu with the triangle. Talk to characters with X, open treasure boxes, execute dialogue options, and activate switches like elevators. Okay. On the menu screen, executes commands. Skip a command with square. Alright, while the character is moving, the character will run with circle. It closes the menu window or cancels commands. Okay, move the character around with the thumbstick. Oh, okay, wait a minute. Okay, so this actually, the game came out during the time of the DualShock controller, which was the one that had the thumbsticks. So basically, you could play this with the original PlayStation controller or the PS DualShock controller. And we're basically using the equivalent of the DualShock, which is the PlayStation 3. So I'm assuming it's going to be the same. Yeah, it's just that you use the left thumbstick to move around. Okay. About icons. Item icon displays all the items you have. Items in use are in blue, enables you to use, discard, or move an item and reload bullets. The PE icon displays parasite energy usable at your current level. Select the PE with the directional button or left stick to use it. PE in gray indicates the PE gauge isn't sufficient or PE cannot be used at that location. The weapon icon displays the information on all weapons in your inventory. You can view additional effects of each weapon and compare the equipped weapon to others in your inventory. Weapons can be switched in the field or during a battle. The armor icon displays the information on all armor in your inventory. What the flip? A lot of icons. The system icon. That's just sound, position of the cursor, the window, colors. The sort icon. Sort her items. The tune-up icon. Using the tool item, you can add or remove parameters and added effects of your weapon or armor to create customized equipment. The number of added effects can be attached to a piece of equipment is determined by the number of slots on the equipment. The BP icon. When you gain a level, you get bonus points. Bonus points count at 1 point. It can be divided up between parameters and item capacity. The more damage taken, the better. Let's move it. UC. What the fuck? How much shit is in this game? About the battle screen. When you enter the battle, the AT, HP, and PE gauges are displayed. Avoid enemy attacks using your directional button or left stick until the AT gauge fills up. The key is to keep enough distance to avoid being hit, but stay close enough to attack when your AT gauge is full. When the AT gauge is full, press the X button to get into the attack mode. You're more likely to miss if the enemy is outside the green hit range dome. You can select which enemy you attack by moving the red target to the left or using the directional button on the left stick. Holy fuck. When the AT gauge is full, you can also use an item. Open the menu screen with the triangle button and select the item icon. Select an item with the directional button or left stick and then press the X button to use the item. You can also use the weapon and armor icon to switch to commit during battle. The mitochondria inside Aya's body give her special powers called Parasite Energy, or PE. To use your PE, open the menu screen with the triangle button, select the PE you want to use, and press the X button, depending on the PE gauge's condition, so PE powers might not be usable! What the fuck?! When you encounter an enemy, you can avoid battle by opening the menu screen with the triangle button and selecting the escape command. If it's successful, then the battle will end and you will not receive any experience points or bonus points, but if the escape command is unsuccessful, the battle will resume! If the game is over, if Aya's HP reaches zero during battle, you will need to use medicine items and other PE powers wisely in order to restore her HP, and also by saving your game at various save points in the game field, you can start from where you left off after the game is over. Oh my god. Alright, how to save. Oh my god. Save game data by using the phones in the game field. Move in front of a phone, press the X button, and you will call the NYPD headquarters. I hope you're not calling like a sex line or something. You're calling your
called your who you slept with last night. Oh, you had a big one, son. That was a good night last night. You can then select which file to store the data and save your game. There are several types of phones throughout the game. Okay, I think we're done with the tutorial. Holy shit, what a tutorial. Oh my god. What? I don't want to watch that intro again. God, no. Alright, new game. Why does it continue? I don't even have a save file. I gotta start a new game. Oh, come on. I'm not watching this again. We have to watch this intro again? You gotta be kidding me. It's the same intro? Or is it different? Please tell me it's not the same intro. Come on. Don't do the same intro. Don't do this to me, Square. Okay, I don't think it is. It seems a lot calmer. Nicer music, too. Yeah. And so it was a normal day. New York City, 1998. The Power Rangers were the most popular thing. Yes. Everyone was at home playing Resident Evil. Oh, it's 1997. I'm sorry. I was wrong. 1997. Joy to the world. New Yorkers hate everyone. They'd sooner step on your shoe and spit in your face than say hello. Huh. Interesting. Interesting graphics. It looks like an adult version of Final Fantasy VII, right? All the characters are actually correctly proportioned. What's wrong? You're the one who wanted to come to the opera. I hate the opera, you fucker! You're a dick. I told you I wanted to go to the sex club. Name, Aya Brea. Age 25, occupation, New York Police Department officer. Yeah, Aya. Okay, I'll keep the same name. Yeah, okay. You already said that. You don't have to reiterate. I don't forget. I'm not a fish. I don't forget in 2 seconds. Alright, I don't know. You're right. I'll try to have more fun. Oh. I wanted to go to the club and get crunk, but no, you took me to this fucking shitty opera. Aren't you glad you decided to go out with me? I even had my dad get the best seats for us tonight. Oh, no. He's one of those little fucking spoiled rich brats who gets everything from his parents. So lighten up. We're going to have a great time. You'll see. Oh, boy. Oh, I can move. I'm gonna get away from this asshole. Here, talk to him. What'd he say? I pressed the button too many times. Please take your seats. The show's about to start. Okay, fuck this guy. Let's go down the street. Oh, come on. Get away from this loser. Then again, being a New York City police detective probably doesn't pay too well, so you're probably trying to steal all this guy's money. Enjoy the show. Fuck this guy. Go in without him. There you go. How did he get past me? What the hell? He teleported. Open the door.
Oh, the Phantom of the Opera is here. Your mind, the music of the night.
I wonder what musical they are seeing. I actually saw The Phantom of the Opera, The Lion King, and I saw A Christmas Carol, all in New York City, on Broadway. What the fuck is this?
Father, please give me permission to marry Eva. Oh, yes. Look at me in my Prince Adam pink vest from He-Man.
I forbid it! Fuck you! You know well what will happen if you do! Those who succumb to her beauty all die in horrible ways! Wow!
You don't understand! She is the one that has suffered after the death, so...
She is evil! Fuck you! God, grab her! Molest her, quickly! Burn her at the stake, yes! Delicious! Cook her!
Jesus! No! Talk to the hand! What the hell? He facepalmed the guard.
Father! Oh, if you are sentencing her to death, then I ask you to take my life along with hers.
Oh. Edward! Oh! Here, grab my boobies. Quickly.
Oh, here we go. Ooh, some share stuff here.
Ooh, burn me at the stake. Ooh.
Ooh. It's the fucking... It's the Final Fantasy VI opera scene. Oh, God, it's a cutscene. Now, look. Oh, my God. Look at the size of those things. Of course, I'm talking about the lighting. The lighting is huge. Oh, she's not even singing anymore. What the hell? What the hell? What the fuck? She killed the actors. She burned them alive. What the hell? What? What? She's looking around like, what the fuck? Look at this guy. This is hilarious. This is hilarious. Everyone dies. The whole fucking place goes up in flames. And she just keeps singing. Look at this guy! They come flying out of the balcony! You know what they say, the show must go on. Keep singing. Don't interrupt, keep singing. Oh, that was great. That was the best intro ever. That was absolutely hilarious. He goes, Jesus, I don't want to, oh my God. Go get out of here now, that's great. That was so good. Here, go shoot this woman. How could she blame her? Everyone spontaneously combusted. Why would you charge the stage? Oh my God. Oh, that's gross. I think I went the wrong way. I think I was supposed to go to the stage. What the fuck? What happened? Yeah, I ran the wrong way. Just to charge the stage. Oh my God, what an intro that was. That was great. Stuck on the... How do you... Oh, I'm not holding the run button. Oops. No wonder she's so slow. Oh, run the one doesn't even... She can't run in heels. Yes, keep singing. Yes. Shoot her. You're the only one who seems to be fine. What? You should be awakening soon. What? What are you talking about? Listen, your cells are trying to communicate. What? They're calling out. What? Oh, God. What the fuck is this? I gotta shoot her. Laughed. She thought it was funny. What's happening? My body, it's getting hot. What the? This is all Final Fantasy sound effects, too. Just as I thought. What is this? What did you do to me? Dodge! Oh! There, shot her in the face. Whoa! Right in the head. Just bullets to the face and she's fine. She's one hell of an opera singer. Bulletproof face. Uh-oh. Oh, I missed it. I pressed the button by accident. I don't know what she said. I hate when that happens. What? Communicating what? What do you want? The more you use that power, the more you will become like me. Power? What power? Who are you? Eve. Eve? I'm surprised you don't know me, Aya. You should know me well. What? Uh-oh, now we're gonna have backstory, huh? Okay.